Run if you're alive. You're being chased.
Oh my god, get him, get him! Get him! Yes! Everyone play dead around him, play dead.
We got guards on us.
We got a guy on the wall.
Here to you.
It's like, the naked people are aggressive, they're not friendly.
I really wanted his shoes.
The naked and aggressive. They must have rabies.
I'm telling you, naked aggression, that's a good name.
We're on welfare and we have rabies.
Is my zone host worthy of 50 soul gems?
We're naked and of many races.
It should.
It's inclusive nudity.
Where are they attacking this from?
They have siege on the wall.
We have farm. I don't know if another group took that or not.
Oh, it's flagged. Nails was flagged.
There's somebody else.
One of ours is fighting.
Oh, here we go.
Is this a guy?
Kaja.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got a whole group coming in.
Oh, wall's down.
Oh, it's Gooey. I'm going to follow him for the rest of the day.
Our group is splitting in two.
Oh.
So, good luck.
Yeah.
Where's everybody
going?
We
should stick together. I don't think we're tough enough to split up.
Come on, y'all. You two walking.
We're going in over here. On the east side, there's an opening.
Yeah. The whole group went in.
Yep.
And
group of friendlies went in.
And so
how far?
They're tearing down the second door.
Wait.
Friendlies are. But we can take this keep.
We should totally just gank it and put EA for it.
Do it.
Get them all angry. Or do mostly harmless. Watch this, just to screw with them.
Fury army, just because I know it will piss Sam off. Can I?
Here we go. A ram.
Please.
Guy with the meat bag to the left. Watch out.
Next collector's bag. And he's running.
I put my siege up, but I can't use it.
Yeah, sometimes that happens.
Yeah, if it bugs where you can't use your siege when you put it down, you might want to wait about a minute or so. Because I tried to end up wasting like 4 siege. It just stays bugged.
Rezzing for Kraz.
And who is Rieslin?
There you go. Oh, we could set a ram down.
Inner
here.
Walls at 17.
I got other. My HUD is moving!
2%.
Pack it up.
Counting 8 or 9 on top of the wall.
This will be a fun one.
You can't.
There's a hole
in a gate that's clearly not working as intended.
What was that?
You can't punch it in a gate. So
rude. Oh, you just have to do a stand break first.
Is there an end time to this event at all?
Not really. I have tomorrow off and I'm drinking.
Someone just posted it in group chat, so...
Oh, I got a mail!
Here we go.
Rezzing. Who is Rezzing?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hero. Thanks, Hero.
Purify.
Let them go in first. Let them go in first. So we don't soak up all their heals.
They're bitching and moaning, so.
There's a guy among us just... There's someone sneaking amongst us that's just going after a random... Where is he?
Going up the stairs in the tower.
About to get rolled by naked people.
Best roll we ever got.
Oh!
Alright.
Did we get him, or is he still
no,
around?
No, he zapped away.
That's that.
It's like raining naked bodies right there. That was awesome.
Oh, you got him.
Someone get by the siege merchant.
I got it.
Good job.
Well, not yet. I'm standing here waiting.
I got
yeah.
it. Yeah. Yeah, it's just about to flip.
Very good, very good.
Alright. Do you get to claim it?
Go repair.
Yeah, just try to claim it.
Do it, there he is. Go, 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 go.
Talk
to him, he hasn't
heard from me yet. Did we get it? It's already claimed by another guild.
They just reported us.
Are they reported?
Stream does not actually have an X rating. They reported
us. Oh, your stream. For what? Let me know if you...
For ruining his immersion experience.
Nice.
Mostly naked.
Oh, wow. Who did?
What are you talking about? This is as real as it gets. We're keeping it real.
Mostly naked! Yes! Seriously? I mean, it's not even like we're naked.
Well, I want to wonder how, like, it breaks his immersion. Does he not plan on there being bumps? Not everyone can afford fancy clothes.
Or Nord hazing rituals.
Totally.
Someone put down some mystery meat.
Yeah. I got shoes.
Congrats.
I got rewarded shoes.
Good job.
I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, look at Wahi. Yeah.
I'm a beast. I got a sword and a board.
Oh,
and
shit.
Boots
yeah.
with the toes cut out.
Try to weapon swap.
I still haven't even gotten a PvP reward yet.
I just got mine for taking this.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. You can equip one to try and swap. You guys want to go to Ash or Chomp?
Ugh. Let's go get a troll.
Oh my god, that'd be the funniest thing in the world.
Alright, let's go down. We'll go down and try and hit a black boot.
Okay. Yeah, I'm tired of these fuckers. Let's go.
Okay, guys. I'm taking off. Thanks for the invite, though.
Good night. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Yeah, for sure.
Have a good night.
Yeah, you too.
See you, Zero.
Bye-bye.
User disconnected from your channel. All right, so we're going to go to...
taking the scroll at Black Boot, and you don't do a naked dolmen with a scroll, I'll be sad.
Can I get...
I was going to get the scroll and run it over to EP.
Oh, no, don't.
No, I wouldn't.
We're already catching enough hell for daring to be naked.
We could do a victory lap around the Imperial City, though.
Only if you do all the dolmens along the way.
I am going to take a couple minutes for restroom and drink.
Yep,
I'll be right back.
Let's take a bio break for a couple minutes. This way I can get the next round of gifts set up.
Be right back.
God, not a wall to repair in here.
I'm hanging the front half of my horse off the side because immersion.
Was Sam Tyler always this much of an asshat?
Hey, guess what, you guys? I'm a dark elf, and I technically should be fighting for the Ebonheart Pact. Whoa, my immersion is broken. Guess what? Zoss sells the Explorer's Pact.
I'm an Imperial. I shouldn't exist.
Right?
I'm an Argonian Kraz. We should be, like, fighting to the death.
Man, I enslaved you. Go and get me a bagel. Go get me some coffee.
Yeah, no.
That's funny, Rusty. I like that. Oh no, I'm a wood elf. My immersion is broken.
Does anyone else see where I'm going with this?
No, but...
Where are you?
I don't know. Where am I?
I'm somewhere where I don't know where I am.
Sorry, I've drank six beers already.
You're in Cyrano! Somewhere.
Oh, I have to kick Roxalina. Because people can't keep up with leaving the group. Dungy should be in here.
Guys, I really want to type something, but I shouldn't.
You should. No, you should. At least tell us. Come on. Ah.
You broke my immersion by talking about reporting.
That's not as
funny. If you
funny.
Don't type that, I'm going to.
Okay, I'm back.
The real question is, if he feels so immersed in the world, where does he think he's pulling his siege out of?
Well, he has pockets. So.
Same place keeps his horse?
I'm sure he's gonna.
Same place keeps his horse.
Don't call it pulling it out of your ass for nothing. Or does
That's
he have to make room for his head?
Wahi, I like your flute.
Thanks.
Whoa.
Where
is he? Be careful, Sinetsu.
I'm gonna log quick so I can get rid of this bone shield noise.
Oh, is it not stopping?
For the last 2 hours.
Aye, aye. Ruining immersion in lives, right
what is
here.
This?
I like this guy's
Green
name.
Pain
in
the
Axe. Pain in the Axe.
Pain in the Axe.
Also eating babies.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Siren Song is seeing the asshole side of me tonight.
We knew it was in there.
You know, sometimes you just gotta let it out.
Yep.
Well, if they're running behind you, they really see the asshole side of you.
Give that man a prize.
Touché.
Hmm.
Who said that?
Jay Quick.
Time for a dance off. You can't touch the dance Argonian.
Nimmohos.
Yeah.
Jay Quick just got a Desert Rose tunic.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Jay Quick. Eric says, people in full heavy armor jumping 5 feet in the air ruins my immersion.
Who's got the boots? Jesus Christ, the beard and the boots.
That's
Jay Quick, there you go. That's,
do you
that's
guys
like
my red, my sexy red boots?
Oh, God. No, I like that.
I mean, look
those,
at my
they
sexy
actually
red
look
boots.
Pretty good with you.
Yeah, I mean, especially if I would be like, oh, my name is Krez.
I just like that I have
so
shoulders
freaky looking.
And a shirt.
I'm a saying.
Mine almost
stick.
Looks like I planned it.
Hello. Man, those yoga pants look good.
Why, well, I gave you lead quick because I had a reboot.
Okay. Oh, I'm giving it back.
I got burned in an unfortunate smelting accident.
Before you head out to battle, warrior, let me know.
Can
there
someone,
we go. Now we're full.
Get a Drock her
hey.
The team speak for this?
Oh, yeah, where do you want
another
me to put
realization
it?
I had?
What's that?
How does rewards of the worthy get to us? How does that immersion work?
Well, now here's the question for you. We can get rewards of the worthy, but where's the post office? Hmm? Well, you fucks are all a little naked. So rude. I have a shirt on. Hey. Who's bowing to? Who's bowing?
Good job, Wahi.
Wahi.
Alrighty. Let's go ruin their fun at Ash.
Alright.
Onward!
Immersion be damned.
For death and glory.
For King Casimir! For Daggerfall!
Exactly.
Try to ruin!
Grunt buys a fast horse and then puts bags on it.
Figure that out.
smart former imp.
Oh. Well, that's pretty smart if you don't want to put all your money into speed.
Yeah. I thought the brown horse was just like the Imperial.
The dark brown is. The light brown is the fast horse. It gets 10
the
extra...
The Palomino.
Oh, the Palomino.
Yeah,
but that's
the regular
like
brown.
Imperial. Regular brown is too.
Yeah.
Like Imperial.
Yeah, it's like your basic horse.
We need to hit the dye station.
Alright.
I want to dye my tail.
I'm just saying, if I only have one piece of armor, I need to pick color.
Yeah, my belt is definitely
like
clashing
with
my
butt. I like my sexy red boots.
I don't know, these pants
like
make
a hobo.
Look big. It's my, heavy armor.
You won
pants,
5,000
kinda...
gold because your butt is big.
I know, right? Yeah. I say, I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Exactly.
Who doesn't?
Have you met my Argonian? Likes big butts.
Woohoo.
Everybody likes big butts. Getting the damn load screen.
My anaconda don't want none.
Yeah, I was about to say, I should rename this,
Wow, this stump stopped me cold.
Definitely thought that was
navigational hazards of riding horseback in Cyrodiil.
Lots of EP in front of us, guys.
Oh.
Yep, see ya.
Keep Grunt alive at all costs.
Oh, yeah.
Keep Grunt alive, okay.
His neck meat bruises easily.
Oh yeah! We murked that guy.
And my blade didn't have a chance.
Aw, you guys, I completed my kill enemy players.
Oh, that is awesome.
Well, that's a lot coming.
Oh boy.
Oh look, bats.
Yeah.
Oh hi, bye.
It doesn't matter if you have armor or not, bats will kill you. Did I just dragon leap on you?
A little bit.
You'll fall back to the attempt to have it.
Ooh, I can dragon leap on a new person. Look at me, I'm
That's
so tough.
Wrong.
First ten
I just
of
killed
them.
Somebody for the first time all
Ooh!
Night.
Yeah!
Nice.
User disconnected from their channel.
Heck?
Ah.
Bill the Ripper.
Oh, there's about 30 now.
Well, that was a bad idea.
I got you, babe, for a minute.
They're so excited to have killed a bunch of naked people.
I know,
You're
right?
Like, ooh, look at me.
We are that's, good.
Oh, that's a big totally group. We would have been with our clothes on.
Yeah, we're totally adequate. No one call into contention our toughness.
See, they
we
only
can
know
kill
we're
naked.
Naked
people.
They don't even know that we don't have weapons either.
We are all
friends.
Like a lot of women have said to me in my life, it'll get better the second time.
Hey guys, guys, Grunt
what?
Is in my stream. Say hi to him.
Hello, Grunt.
Hi, Grunt.
Hey, Grunt.
Hey, Grunt. We tried to save you, Grunt.
Hi, Grunt.
I'm not taking it seriously.
I'm not dead.
Just
I'm
joking
just sleeping.
Around tonight.
We actually had the command Grunt to keep you alive, like to res you if you died.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
So seriously, man. It's...
But then we got distracted out, by red things.
There's still a bunch around here, though. Don't.
Yeah, guys. Don't. Yeah.
All right, are we gonna res the nails?
Or do we want to take the scroll? The only problem I have with taking the scroll is it might poke AD, and we don't necessarily want to do that.
Well, if we tried grenade,
I say screw it. Let's go poke AD.
If you're gonna do it naked.
The poking, everything is better is. Naked.
There's a bunch I'm looking for you.
Alright, like let's rez at rails.
Rails, okay.
I see dead people.
They're everywhere.
Creepy.
They're still throwing siege on our dead bodies.
Right?
But I'm not sure we're dead.
Yeah, we could be playing dead. Alright, hang on, I'll be right back.
User joined your channel. Crashed again.
There's still two hanging around.
There's one is what is a viewer, guys? If you worry about an AP or an EP, it's a viewer. He's playing dead on top of my body. I'm not sure how I feel about this. It's a very
all right. Get the bleakers ASAP.
As long as he doesn't do push-ups, sure.
Get to bleakers ASAP.
There's still plenty around. Yeah, we might as well res somewhere. User left your channel.
That's two reses. I didn't get to say the first one.
Schlob, you're killing one of my viewers, man!
Six, come
he wants to dance
I taught him.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13,
yeah. 14, 15. Oh, I'm sorry, Schlob, I'm sorry!
That's just how I roll. You don't besmirch our guild leader.
Yeah, he was a little bit awkwardly on top of me.
I'm just saying. He had all his clothes on, so clearly it was some kind of weird fetish.
Well then.
Body okay, shame. We all need to get to bleakers. Pylons are sexy, but...
I think I showed him.
Bleakers.
Yeah, there's too much going on over here.
We can pile on in a little bit.
Oh man, I was holding my own in a 1v1 and all the friends helped me. So sad.
I had the most fun.
He was scared, man. He didn't know what to do.
Yeah,
you just get overwhelmed so easily when someone's naked and attacking you and winning.
With no weapon.
I just finished my kill quest.
I need an adult!
I'm only 4 from finishing my kill all dragon lads.
Did you say I need an adult?
Yeah.
That's great.
They said this game was mature, but I didn't know it meant this.
This is immature. Yeah, this is not mature.
I've made it my quest to like push the Emery leader. Oh.
Down here.
God, I have so many skill points and everything but Destro Staff.
This is why I respect before I came out here.
God.
Barrier up.
Oh my god, it's Ren. What's Ren doing here? Can't let my guild see me like this.
Probably bitching about naked people.
I got the kill dragon eyes. Like my lap is complete.
What a shame.
Nice.
Nice. Well done.
And I defended Crash's honor poorly.
Yeah, buddy.
That's not bad.
Mr. Schlub, I appreciate it a lot, man. You're great.
I think it's a thought that counts.
Defend the Crash.
Sometimes I wish I could just switch to fists. Finally, I got a reward.
What'd you get?
No, I didn't.
Well, I got something, too.
Because my game's
broken.
I'm going
to dig this guy a grave.
Can I wear this other shirt on my head?
Hardcore fail.
pursuing them is even more silly.
And I got a health regen ring.
Hey, there's a treehouse.
Yes!
So stoked.
Nice.
I got a
nice
pant holder upper.
To hold up your undies?
Yeah, exactly. To accentuate my waist because I'm wearing a robe.
Books, you see that guy run from me.
I know.
Is it an empire
waist? He streaked out of there, man.
He bolt streaked like 11 times. I was running after him.
Oh, that's great.
He saw my beard while he... Stop trying to
you could tell Craig you were about to get awkward.
I mean, there's a player on Thornblade who plays naked all the time, and they never get mad at him.
I don't know what their problem is. They just want to be bitches.
I think it's the numbers.
I mean, we're taking out a bunch of new players tonight trying to have fun, and, like, the zone chat is just totally... It's just a bad example of DC.
I don't know what they're talking about.
I know. We've taken 3 goddamn keeps and flipped 3 resources. Give me a fucking break.
We never do this well.
I killed Lizardzilla, my viewer. Oops.
I think that's
a compliment.
Collateral damage right there.
He keeps asking to dance with our group.
We can do that. We can make that happen.
Totally.
Sure thing.
All
right.
We'll all form a ring around him and dance, and then kill him. And then play dead.
We'll dance to death.
He should let us kill him, and then we could all stay stealth by him and wait for someone to come res him, and then we can gank him.
That would be horrible.
Nice.
That sounds horrible.
There's an top of this
awful
tower.
Let's do it.
Okay. Did you guys hear that? You got a player on top of the tower.
Oh, we got a player right here.
What?
Yeah.
That was horrifying.
Want some of this?
Yeah, get him.
Toe up.
Back
from
out.
The floor.
Come over here.
Find the party.
Oh, watch out. There's that bugged big mage in the ground there.
Yeah, it crashed.
Good job, everybody.
You gotta go get this jerk.
How did I get killed?
Ow.
In my healing
Kras
ultimate.
Is rezzing.
I'm rezzing. Hero.
Good job.
Great.
I'm available to be rez.
Kras is rezzing Anorial.
Yep,
that's
Hero's
friendly.
Hero's rezzing Books.
Good job, get Books up. Books is important.
Thank you.
I got points while I'm dead.
Kras got,
I got a
Lamia
reward.
I did too while I'm dead. Thank you.
Oh, there's still AP up there.
There's one sneaking over here, but he's on his tree.
Oh, AP behind us.
What's behind us mean, guys? Try to use the cardinal directions, please.
By the tower. He's dead.
No, that's closer down than behind us.
He's west.
Yeah, where the W is.
Yeah, behind here isn't a...
I think he's dead.
I'm no good with words.
Words are hard.
Someone's dead right here. I can't see. Oh, there they are.
Yeah, I crashed. I'm back.
Binolis is dead.
We didn't
Man,
get him up.
You are fucking white. Like, bright white.
You know, there's a difference in dead and mostly dead.
Mostly dead is slightly alive.
Okay, what do we want to do now? Take the lumber mill?
my belt.
Let's go help these people out down here.
Alright.
Oh yeah!
What up?
There's three of them right now. On the east side.
You guys are doing a great job. Cracking my ass up.
Check food books.
Pretty punch them.
Okay, I can't believe it, but I'm 7-7.
Dude.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I'm tanking guards. I'm not tanking guards anymore.
Oh, dead.
Ah!
Player in the middle. Very nice.
That guy just jumped in the middle.
I'm sorry, but Dennis is getting gold once I get back up, because you just look ludicrous being that pasty white with shoulder pads and something covering your belly button.
That's my belt.
So this guy really shooting oil catapults at us. No, I'm gonna give him a hot lunch.
Hey guys, I think Grunt, guild leader of League of Magnus, wants to get an invite to our group.
You sure. Can invite him.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're friendly naked people.
The more the merrier.
Yes, we are very friendly. Fest?
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We have FCs.
Heroes,
good
Rezin.
Job, guys. We did a great job.
Hey, Rusty, can I get lead?
Thank you.
Just tell them to type in naked party in the zone.
Do we have
hey, zone! Grunt, type in... Sorry, guys. I should have not been
naked
touching
time.
My
okay.
Naked time.
And it's EY, naked.
Yeah, you soul assault that guard. Get him!
You guys are awesome. Good job.
Ah! One hit and down. What got me?
Run, 14.
That silly Sork ran away.
Run from naked people.
Watch this.
Oh, it doesn't work because his name has this weird...
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, I tried to send him his bug loss earlier
people
and it didn't work.
Doggone
Rezin.
ASCII letters.
Oh, no, you don't.
Who is that, Rezin?
Books. First he wasn't dead.
Generally, they
yeah,
have to be dead first. You got it.
Well, it's like they were dead, but they were moving sideways across the ground.
I already did, Kraz.
Figure it out.
What's this white thing going on? White beam of light.
One coming
don't
in west
go
side.
Into the light! Don't
I'm
go
gonna set
into
up
the
feed.
Light, Caroline!
Man, it got rolled. That was awesome.
Or should we set up siege?
Yeah, might as well. Screw it.
They're already sieging somewhere.
Oh. They were. Lady Dragonstar is dead and yet
from the
don't...
west?
Are they...
I'm sieging
where
the
are
store.
They sieging from?
We got this.
They must be doing it from the north.
Oh, breach. Breach on this side.
Got a res.
Thank you.
Guys, come to the west side. There's a breach.
Yeah, there's a breach.
Alright.
Wall's already down.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Fusing's about all I can do. Oh well.
Hero, the hat. The hat. Isn't it wonderful?
The hat. The hat in the pits, man.
These guys are so busy fighting us that they lost the keep.
Oh man, you're burying him.
Alrighty.
We were so busy fighting them that we almost didn't take.
Alright guys, if you have Siege, find a spot, set it up, let's get this shit done.
Oh yes.
Is Grunt, coming into this TeamSpeak?
Ah! A kill.
Oops.
So watch the sniper to the top.
Me too. On the top wall.
Oh. Flare. Yeah.
Get off that spot for the tower.
Need to get that sniper off the roof.
There's a bunch up there. So.
Oh, dude, just got sniped. That sucks.
If you hear the snipe go off, you can dodge roll. So you might want to try that.
Yeah, hold your
yeah,
left
I
button when you're up
there.
Yeah, I just
didn't realize what was going on.
No problem, no problem.
On my way for the rest.
Make sure you use a purify synergy.
Mm-hmm. That way, because a lot of you guys are poisoned right now, so.
One guy.
Or have snipe marks on you.
One guy running through here.
There's some coming up south of the breach. Group coming up south of the breach.
Yeah.
I'm resin people, so Grunt, if you tell me where you're at, I'll come back.
Oh my god, it's frozen. Oh no.
Dance, lizard.
That's it. Meteor's coming down on their heads.
Oh shit.
Dead on the wall. Ring in the pain.
There's a bunch coming in.
Rick. Thanks, guys.
Come on.
Red resin?
You're just an idiot.
Thanks, Sammy.
Thanks.
Still getting crap.
I'm gonna kill Frozen naked.
Yay, Grunt is here.
Yay, Grunt!
Why do
you do this? Let's do this.
Look up on the
we are known as the Immersion Wreckers.
Oh, I'm this guy's ass, man.
Come on, Wahi, did we do it? Oh, yeah. Wahi and I got frozen.
Oh, lots of guards. Oh, boy.
What'd you do?
That wasn't me.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to get Grunt.
Where is he?
Back at the gate.
Okay, I'm gonna keep people rezzed here.
Cause I have a robe and a belt.
Watch out,
yeah.
You got an AD up there on your right.
Rezzing.
To the west.
Friendly's helping you with him, though.
Hey, there's a forward camp up over outside Fort Ash.
Don't use the forward camp. There will be so much bitching.
Oh, no, I'm not going
if
to.
If you thought
I'm
it was
saying, there is a forward camp. I didn't think there was.
If you think we're breaking immersion now,
don't
use the goddamn
really
forward camp.
Oh, yeah, we have a ton that we can use.
Yeah, I've got two from, I don't know what.
That's a separate night for that.
No, we don't leave anyone behind, Grunt. It's the naked way.
We stay close and naked.
Sometimes too close.
The body heat.
The closer, the better. Forever. Whoa. Forever.
Ouch.
Like, get close. Super, super close. Holy moly. They're, like, swarming now.
Hey, man.
I had to get out.
I was trying to... I got two reses and then I died.
Resing. Oh, man. So close.
Got so many now.
The naked way.
I got a lot of people. I got a lot of things
for the fun. On Grunt. Well, do we want to, there's still a few people alive.
Yeah, just hang out here for a minute.
Everyone Grunt has his clothes on.
Oh my god, this has been amazing, guys, but I gotta bounce.
Good night.
Yeah, I got dinner. Dinner's almost done, but...
And who was that bouncing?
Hero.
Oh, all right, Hero. I'll see you later. Thanks for coming.
I'll see you. This was amazing. Thanks for hosting.
Thank you for
this
coming.
This was hilarious, is what it was.
There's so many EP here now.
Yeah, there's...
Yeah, this is absurd.
I think they put on kill the naked User people. Disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, they're repairing the wall. Rez.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, there could be naked people anywhere.
Hey, the Irish, they were naked when they went to battle.
And the bushes?
Bush Irish.
Peeping.
I got 9 kills to 14 deaths. I think that's decent. Not terrible.
No, not terrible at all.
Who has
no,
the highest deaths?
Books, help!
I'm dead.
Oh, I thought it was you with the thing. Disconnected from you said help.
I'm dead.
That guy was playing like he was pro, man. He was using Ember Explosion on me to block my melee. He was serious business.
Uh-oh, Lizard Chill is about to... Do something I don't like.
Oh, I got a
dope cake.
Oh, I got a staff.
Lizard found my body, guys.
Again.
I got a staff
searched for
in
it.
The mail.
Yeah,
it was a
booked.
Frost staff.
Aw. See, I thought we were gold now.
I have a quest
that
can
be able to regen magicka.
You guys can. Need to avenge.
Don't res at the forward camp.
I know.
Gosh.
Finally done? Good.
Hey, I'm 40th in emperorship.
Hey, you're getting close.
Almost there.
Only 39 people ahead of you.
Well...
Okay,
I tell you my position, but I don't want you to feel bad.
What the fuck? Perk! Poop!
Kraz got a jerk in.
I have a fit. It's official. I have a purple chest piece.
Nice.
Wait, you got a purple chest piece?
No, okay, it's a green chest piece, but it looks purple on my body.
Gotcha.
We gotta tell Grunt the rules. The rules are we can only wear things that we get and rewards for the worthy. So.
Are we mustering somewhere?
I was wondering.
Yeah, you know what we're gonna do? We'll try and take Brindle.
Sounds good. Where do you want to res up?
Ash is under siege. Should we go help it, or they just take that?
They just took it. So just wait till it caps, and then we'll go there, and we'll go to Brindle.
Sounds good.
So angry.
The butt hurt. It's not like we're pushing for Emp. Fucking stupid.
Yeah.
Okay, Ash just.
Alright, everyone's rally up at Ash. And what we'll do is we'll follow them to Nickel and then we'll peel off.
They'll miss us. Everybody stand uncomfortably close.
Well, some of us have clothes now.
I have no pants.
I have no shirt.
I don't have
together
pants
we've got it.
I actually have two shirts.
I've got something to cover my belly button.
I don't think it should be against the rules to do some trading.
It is against the rules.
I understand. I just
God, my inventory's full. I have to give away something.
How's your inventory full?
Alright, Carrieth. Hold still.
Never actually pick up anything.
Mail it, it'll bounce.
Oh yeah, mail it to someone and have them send it back. Return to sender.
Nice.
Who? Okay, everyone read off your deaths.
An Oriole 8.
I don't know.
Voltar.
I don't know how to
8,
how to show
but I
that.
Crashed twice.
Kaja 11.
Ooh, Kaja.
How do you tell?
Kill counter.
If I win for having most deaths, I would just like to thank my loading screens and my shitty computer.
There you go.
I have 14 deaths, rain and schlub.
So 14 is the highest. Anybody have more than 14?
Hey, Grint says he has 167.
No, that's kills.
That's a
I probably have more.
Where do I look this up at?
If you use kill counter.
I don't have kill counter.
Not my problem, then.
I know. We gave out notices to install the add-ons so you could win the prizes.
Guys, the prizes you get, you cannot wear. Maybe a little bit later, though.
I got a staff.
No. Sorry. I'm sorry, Grant. I'll send you a Bugalos.
What the hell is his at name again?
It is pretty fun to 1v1 another V14 when you're naked. It's pretty great.
Oh, you win. Actually did you win?
Uh-huh.
That's awesome.
That's when I opened my bottle of wine because I was pleased. I'm a freaking Nightblade, dude. I'm not a tank.
Dude, that's awesome though.
I'm a stamina Nightblade and I only have
magic abilities.
Got
a new hat.
Yeah.
I got the most pretty hat.
Nice. Weapon swap. Now we're getting places.
Kuro has weapon swap? Uh-oh.
I don't have one weapon yet. I can't even not swap.
I don't have a weapon either. I have two shirts.
I have two weapons. No clothes except for shoulders.
Alright. Oh, wait. They already took the nickel. Wow, we can go there quick.
Then you'll get the prize for most reses, Grunt. Alright, what do you want to do? Going back?
We'll go to Nickel and then we'll push Brindle. Nickel.
Okay.
I had my headphones off. Who won the most deaths?
I don't think we're giving Rusty's awarding prizes, so.
Kaja got a three or four set piece of Oblivion.
Congrats, Kaja.
For doing what or failing to do what? That's what I don't understand.
Most deaths, right?
For being successfully killed multiple times.
Good job, dude.
Didn't somebody have 14?
I had 14.
Yep, and he'll be getting something in a minute.
Yes.
Sweet.
Yay, I got a reward for the worthy.
Congratulations.
That bullets of stamina.
I like winning by dying. I like to think I saved the rest of you.
And we are sending stacks of onions to all the QQers in zone chat for most QQing. Courtesy of Rusty and I's guild, because shut the fuck up.
That would be a great guild name.
Well, he already got a stack.
I got a win.
Oh, good call.
Oh, of onions? Yeah.
Yes, stacks of onions for those who cry.
Wait, when did I cry?
Wow.
You always cry.
Why do they do this?
It was like one of the first things you did when you logged in. You're like, didn't I play it?
Well, if we want to take a bunch of new PvPers out, Grunt, where are we supposed to go? And make a fun night for them, you know, just with rewards and prizes and fun stuff. I mean, I understand, but at the same time, you know, we have plenty of campaigns and plenty of things to do. So, you know, I mean, we're only taking it up for a couple hours and we're not in lead for Emperorship. It's a shame that new players are seeing, you know, just the freaking childishness about it, honestly, but it is what it is.
The PvP is a lot of fun.
PvP is a ton of fun, and, you know I try to bring up new people, and a lot of us here do, so.
See, the nice thing about this is it gets people out there trying PvP, mm-hmm. whereas before, you know, they'd be afraid of dying. It's like, you're gonna die, so you might as well just embrace that.
But where do we go?
My
Thorn
body.
Blade hits a 45-minute wait, you know?
Embrace it! Take it!
Nah, Thorn Blade did be even worse.
Sure.
I like how we keep hitting harder as we get more gear. Have y'all noticed that?
Yeah, absolutely. Hell, we've taken three keeps, so. And, you know, we are people who come out here and, you know, it's okay. It's just, you know, we are people who come out here in PvP every night and help everybody else out. So hopefully they can give us one off night without freaking the hell out.
It won't happen. The criers can cry.
Honestly, they can cry all they want.
Killed him right at the door.
They anyway, cried in Thornblade when we had 10 or 12 people.
Yeah.
And we were steamrolling people.
Yeah, we're not yelling at you, Grun. It's just sad to see. Thanks for coming in.
No!
Wow, that is fast.
Do it again.
I don't have any more rams.
I've got some.
Everybody needs pants.
Just a little bit.
Pants are overrated.
I want a beach blanket.
Doesn't Hatteras flip Monday nights too? They've got a leak. Why, he's got a ram.
That door's already at 15, but whatever.
I just got ganked. Mm-hmm.
Got a stealther east of us.
Got an AD in the back. Getting the,
Heading that way.
We're all trying to die up here, Grunt.
Devin back.
Vanis, oh shit.
Avenged.
Back up.
You guys pack your siege up?
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, be careful when you run in there, the guard.
It's almost too fast.
We got him. Good
job,
guys.
Stay in the ram.
Guys, don't run in there all at once.
They are. I put up a camp.
I should get some rusty. I should go to the bank. Good job, good job. What'd you gain a skill point for, a rank?
I think so. I skilled up in
this is almost
support
good
and assault.
Has anyone else gained a rank tonight?
Yeah, I did. I got a skill point.
Oil.
Up off the oil, back up.
Rank 2 or 3, I think.
We do okay, Grun.
I got a serious level Templar here that can heal.
Same here.
There is an issue with Purge right now where it'll make Wall of Elements tick faster.
Here's another ram.
So we've been using Templar's Purifying Yells, or if you're a Nightblade, you can use the Veil that, you know, removes the status effect just for you.
Does that go for Extended Ritual too?
Anything. The only thing that's bugged right now is Purge, so you can use anything else.
Purge is bad juju at this point.
Yeah. Nothing you wouldn't have known, you know, if you haven't been here for a while, so no worries.
Alright, guys, pull off the door for a second so that we can get healed back up.
Watch out for that oil.
I have another ram, guys.
We got the door almost down.
former emperor up wailing on us. He's not gonna like
pull
this.
The guards out.
Pull the guards out, don't
worry. The guards just shot me with fire through the wall. Alright, Veil going down, first flag.
Nova flag.
God damn it, Grunt, leave some for us. But all the naked people are alive, go figure. Back flag.
Friendly standard.
Friendly Veil.
Kraz got great.
Good job, Kraz. You get 2 points.
Oh, you
oh, I just
2 points
punched
for
the
that?
Guy
oh, yeah.
Grunt is
that's
2 points.
That's a good deal.
Okay, got AD coming in side door. Side door to the north, mine side. We won't tell anybody, Grunt. Let's go repair, guys. Once again, great job. That's our fourth keep for tonight. And we're fucking naked, so...
We're no longer naked. We're mostly clothed.
Okay, I don't have.
Well, you're technically you're not fucking naked. You're just naked.
Semi naked.
Oh my.
Semi.
Oh my.
Who's a semi right now?
Oh my.
I got a mail, so maybe I'll get pants. I'd like a weapon though.
I need something. I keep going to like weave things.
I got a soul gem and pants.
Far away.
Yay, punts!
Look at that. No one even used my camp.
We can only use what we get, Grunt, so thank you.
Well, I got pants.
One of my
viewers
mailed me clothes, guys.
Yeah.
You can't wear it.
I know I can't, but it's still the thought that counts.
It is the thought that counts.
That's pretty
yeah,
sweet.
And that's the thought that counts when you return to sender.
Let's go get far.
Fine. You know what? I'll return to sender, and you can watch it.
You guys want to go get farm?
Grab lumber mine. It's a little closer.
Lumber and mine.
Grab
okay.
One of
the
those
lumber
first.
Mine.
The lumber
yes,
mine.
Yes, the lumber mine.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go to lumber then. How's that? Hell, I got pants. I can solo with shit.
Can
I get a weapon?
Much.
Everybody dies.
You're still fighting. All
right, who's out of food buffs right now?
Any schlub is.
Look at my pants. I got red fucking pants. Never
what level
excited.
Are you, Slub?
Yes, it's me.
What level is your character?
V12.
Ooh, reward. I got a jacket.
Yay, jacket.
Aw.
Slub got food and a recipe.
Congrats, Slub.
Thank you.
Bless you. Bless you.
Oh my. We got a scroll. Okay guys, let's wait for the tick and then we'll go take mine.
There it is.
Did you guys get a scroll or just DC got a scroll?
DC.
DC.
Yep. You just get that that pop up when anybody.
Yeah.
Let's all get there so Grunt can't solo it. Everybody ride fast. Kick your pony if you have to. You don't have shoes, so it won't hurt the pony.
Why is she?
You want to help him with the scroll after this, Rusty?
No, we'll probably get in trouble.
Anorio, by the way,
yes,
everyone
ma'am.
Thinks you're a badass.
Why?
They're like, who's the girl with the red pants? Because she sounds awesome.
Because I talk about.
They all love you.
Hello, guys.
Hey, they're asking for escort.
Grunt, are we allowed to go to the scroll?
Can we go to the scroll?
Grunt, you're my fucking hero. Because I like dicks, but now is not the time. High five, buddy.
All I got was a bow. Worth it.
I'm so flattered right now. Yeah, I think we did. Rusty, you want me to loop back and get some eight?
I got two more.
Okay, babe.
I don't think we'll need them.
Alright.
Holy crap, that is a high-ass cliff. Whoever jumps off that and survives a fall gets 10k.
I just did.
No, jumps off and lands at the bottom.
Use is broke again, we all get 10k.
I did it. I got down to 8%.
You win by not getting rezzed.
I hurt my horse, though.
Okay. I love story time.
My kills is 13 and my deaths is 14 now.
Well, I sent you your rewards.
Get my golden eyes to get one killing blow.
Oh, man.
Got 3% to go up.
There's right. Another anchor right now, you guys.
We should help with.
Ooh,
the
we're doing the scroll.
We're in trouble if we don't.
They'll get mad if we do with our dirty naked fingers.
Shut that guy.
It was also level like 11.
Welcome to PvP.
I got the killing blow, you guys. I got
guys.
Get on the AD.
Okay, everybody, keep riding past the scroll. We're gonna kill some folks.
Oh, slow down, please.
Up here.
Why don't we find them?
Oh, okay, I found them.
You found them.
Yeah, they're coming through.
It's a damn guard, don't worry about the guards.
I gotta kill him, go! Fantastic.
Am I following the screen?
We gotta go help Grunt out.
Should I?
And there's a sky shard here!
They're all split up.
We're okay.
Follow
here
the
they
ground.
Come, by the sky shard.
They didn't
naked
want to
death.
Stand uncomfortably close to us.
They're pushing over on the east, to the east, to the east.
To the
That's
east.
What makes them hesitate.
Quick, go to the east, go
horse.
To the east.
Let's go, south, on your horse, too. Here they come.
Well, don't go south, just go east.
No, they're coming from the south.
Good job, Wahi.
Look at this guy, DK, being all serious face over here.
Oh yeah.
Naked style.
Rezzy?
Thank you, Delaney.
Boom.
Nice.
They are so far ahead of us, it's crazy.
That's okay.
I need one more dragon.
B14s.
I need to turn mine in now that you mention it.
Alright, what you want to do?
We're going to go work on Dimok.
It's coming.
Okay.
You don't want to accompany the scroll?
They should. They should be okay now.
Does anyone have the scroll quest?
No, but I can go home and get it. I got a fast horse.
Which scroll is it? Oh, Dimok? No.
No, they have,
I can suicide at the Dolmen and get it.
I got it. I've got
okay,
Alma.
Bucks.
Is it Almaruma? I have that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll share it
Thank
a few
you,
times
Buck.
Over the next few minutes.
Okay, everybody. I'm waiting for the last to catch up.
Grunt got marked. Where is Grunt?
Out of this whole to column of naked people, they marked the DK with armor on.
Nice.
Yeah, no.
Good job. Good job, dude.
I found Sam, guys. I found Sam.
Okay, let's stay on the scroll. We could chase one hopping asshole all day.
It's a few guilds.
It's Ethereal Army, mostly harmless, Siren Song.
I just got ganked.
I don't know about an EA event.
It's a rusty event.
Big enough.
Yeah, we had just a big enough team speak.
Yeah.
Oh. Yes! But prizes did come from all three guildmasters. Or, Rusty's not a GM. Sorry, Rusty.
Nope.
I did put in prizes, though, for Ethereal Army.
Yes, and I gave some from Siren Song.
Yeah, it was just a bunch of donations that people threw in to help people come out and just have fun.
Yep. Oh, this is part of a quest I have.
PvP armor and stuff. Well, you know, naked people are attractive. That's okay, they need practice.
Yeah.
Is this the first time you guys have done this?
This
run
way,
naked?
Yes.
No. Had prizes and invited other people? Yes.
Well, Anne had the rules that you could equip.
This is a normal Tuesday for me.
A normal Tuesday.
And Monday and Wednesday. And...
Well, I need to wash my armor every now and again, so that's why we take off our clothes. My guild complains.
Yeah, we have a nice wash and fold service.
Yeah, they're like an Oreo about your smell.
We have a guild for that. Ethereal wash and dry.
A lot of starch in the heavy armor.
Oh, man.
You're a cleaners.
Naked farm. What do we raise? Never mind. Don't answer.
I've got a quest. Oh my! Mind if I headed that way.
I've reached the bottom of my glass of wine, so now it's friendly time. Dirty joke time.
I have a quest for the farm.
Do we want to take it or just start knocking holes in the wall?
What Grunt said. You got it, Grunt.
Yes, Grunt.
Good job.
That would be it. Way to lay it out there. Haha, got it.
Oh, touche.
Single entendre.
That was like a
that was one of the
entendre.
That was one of the best.
That was all the entendre
so far. Thank you.
Yeah, it was just a single one, just the one thing. It only means
it was
one
just
thing.
The tip.
Just for a
the
second.
The tip is a lie.
We're in
Yeah, we all know there's no such thing.
Oh my.
Let it reset. We'll just go and grab it.
No, this is great. This is everything I ever hoped it could be.
Oh, so glad I was able to get in on this.
Oh, man.
Alright, guys, I'm signing off, but I'll see you later, okay?
See you, lady.
Alright.
Later.
Later.
She's a lady.
Whoa.
I know it was too easy.
He's a lady.
I apologize for
the
that.
The kind you'd like to take to dinner.
Oh my. I gotta pay
attention.
I
keep trying to weapon swap.
I don't have one weapon. I can't even not swap.
You can still punch. Which is more effective than... This destro stuff I have.
It is, I punched the guy to death before. It was awesome.
Okay, I'm here. You guys can fight now.
Friendly veil down.
Why isn't he returning it?
Some of my skills aren't.
Oh, I just derp.
Okay.
Oh, shut up.
You see what he's saying there?
Hey, it was harder. That's what she said.
Well...
How is it harder with us than without?
Because I'm here.
I don't think you got it.
Thank you for that.
That went right over Kraz's head, right past her racing chair.
Oh my god,
I mean,
dude.
I saw the joke before, but I just...
Three coming in north.
Oh, that was good.
Four.
One level, two, a little.
Oh, it is north.
Alrighty.
Hey, Grunt, your friends are complaining that you attacked the mine.
It's all your fault this time, Grunt. You're not to blame.
You could blame it on us, though.
That's fine. Everybody blames us.
That's alright.
There's still one on horseback.
We don't mind.
Fuck me, I got a dagger. I want pants.
I don't want on horseback. You disappeared.
Okay, guys, how do you
want
to
handle
do this?
The pants?
I'm coming in from the east.
They're hopping off the walls here. Joined your channel.
I got shoulders.
Whoop. Oh, girl. They're stealthing up. Yeah, I know most of them, so. Well, not like know them, but know their names.
Oh, that's 20.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god, this is great.
Oh, who's the northwest over there?
Me.
They don't die that quick.
That's okay.
Oh, they're up on the hill.
There's siege in the forward camp.
There are two around my body. Aw, good night, Craze. Guild Mistress Man.
Hey, Craze.
That's a lot coming now.
I'm dead now.
It's like 10.
Wow. I started poking when he turned around and ran, and then the others came.
Oh goodness, that's
southeast,
a lot.
Southeast, southeast, southeast. Whole bunch.
Oh,
avenge
camp
me.
Is up, yeah, guys.
Drunk lizard down.
They mad. They mad about the scroll.
Wow.
Respawn.
That's our camp, so feel free to use it. No one will bitch and moan more than usual.
Miss me, Grant. Yes. Look at all these snipers. Holy god.
By the way, Rusty, I'm hosting you.
We got
okay.
Over here.
I'm not even paying attention to my stream.
Oh gosh. I just killed myself, I think.
I'm gonna go get this sucker.
Ah, they're gonna get me.
Keep away from my camp.
Champ.
User left your channel.
That's a lot of dudes.
Yeah.
His camp down? Oh.
That'd be hard even if we had clothes on.
Yeah.
Yeah, like all ADs pissed because we took
that's
that scroll
a quote.
And they're all gonna bunch up there. We could go help out at Roebuck. Back. Words.
I'm
gonna turn in right quick and then I'll be back.
I'm gonna head out, guys. Thanks for the fun.
No
thanks.
Problem. And, congrats to Kaja. She was the lowest ranked character that survived. The longest. User
disconnected. Good night, Leo.
Nice.
Thank you.
Woohoo!
You're a helper, Grunt. Thank you.
Ooh, that got me gear.
What we got?
Oh, yeah.
User disconnected from your channel. Kaja has won 10,000 gold.
Congrats to Katja.
Sweet.
Holy crap, thanks.
You're very welcome. Love games.
Oh, yeah. Soul gem and a ring.
What I got.
Can we grab our soul gems for rezzing?
Yeah.
I'm going to get mine because I haven't been able to rez very much.
Goodbye, Albrecht.
And my siege.
Yeah, I better turn that in so I can get some stuff. Maybe I'll get a weapon.
I'll be right back.
I'm going to head to bed, doll. Good night.
Good night. Later. Thanks for coming. Good night.
See ya.
Night. User disconnected from. This is cracking me up that ranks are increasing for me.
Wait, where did you
go? You've got to be shitting me. I got another shirt. I have 3 shirts. And 1 pair.
Did we all wipe over there?
Oh, mm-hmm.
I ran here.
No. Down south, yeah.
No.
Where can you buy soul gems for AP now?
Yeah, only the filled ones though.
Where at?
They're expensive.
The siege merchant.
Siege merchant.
Awesome.
They're about 3,600 each.
They're way overpriced.
Oh snap! Spell crit is now 5%.
Oh man.
People better run.
If I sell AP 13 to 1 with 3 million AP, how much gold would I get?
They were advertising in zone at 10 to 1, so I sold mine at 9 to 1 to undercut the guy.
Wait, what? You sold 9 to 1 to undercut him? That's more.
When I sold them, instead of... I can't remember. Basically, instead of 100,000 gold for a million AP, I sold it for 90,000.
Grunt has a nice hat.
Don't make me math.
Oh, you have a two-hander? Jealous.
I have 2.
I still don't have any weapons. QQ, send me a stack of onions.
Me either.
I sent them to you, then I got them back, and I put them in the guild bank.
Book's got shoulders. Look at you.
I come back. I'm not in the group. Oh, there I am.
Should we head down to Ro? They're asking for help earlier.
Yeah, I think that would be nice. Ready when you guys are. Rusty.
Sorry, I was giving out prizes.
It's okay. You want to go to Row?
Yeah, it's fine.
To Row we go. I gotta check the prize list and see what everybody's won.
I haven't been updating it.
Yeah, we've been busy.
Well, and welcome everyone to the stream.
Hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
I should have fed my horse while I was at it.
We're all riding a row.
Yes, yeah, I rode the long way from.
Yeah.
From Mima. There's a lot of people running in the store that where I'm dead.
Welcome back, Runt.
I think it's Grunt.
The south door.
Because it's got that
X mark.
He's running.
You guys are so nice to each other.
There's another guy running in the south door.
I don't have any magicka.
Don't.
I died on a standard because rocks are hard to get around.
You want me to come get you? Love?
Okay, if you want.
Oh, yeah. You have avenged the death of Kitty Cat.
A fine death to avenge.
Thank you!
And an Oreo.
Get out
of here.
Okay, I'm going.
Thank you.
Thing is, you won't be able to get back in.
Okay, everybody, inside
sure,
on the back.
The breach is on mine side as well.
We got an invite to go inside. Ow.
I went inside. Where the fuck were they?
They're up top.
They didn't tell me upstairs.
Maybe it was a trap.
It probably was. Everybody hates naked people.
It's a drop.
Who did that?
Killing the Templars, good job.
You're welcome.
Heal me. I need aid.
There's a lot of AD back here, so.
Look at Grunt doing work, healing people on the flag.
Good job, Grunt.
You didn't get me, though, jerk.
Me neither.
I just jumped in the wrong spot.
There's a meat bag on top of us, Melwahi, so I think it's kind of over.
That was the most damage on my. Oh, Benolus got me!
Benolus is the man.
I just rest cap ready, so we're all saved. There's DC on the other side. You're holding the top. And Oily. I'm trying to res one.
Except an Oriole. An Oriole's just laying here under a meat bag.
You guys, we either have to push in all the way across to the east,
Benelis.
Or go upstairs, because you guys are just getting away with something here. Push upstairs.
Thank you, Grunt.
Good job, Grunt. I guess you don't need encouragement, but I give it. so. Good job, everybody.
Thanks.
Beautiful, well done. Oh my gosh, I got a level. Now a first sergeant.
You get a reward.
Mm-hmm. No, yes. I don't need a reward.
Aw, it's just a battle axe.
See, it's raining and we don't have to worry about weapons slipping out of our hands.
Oh my god, that breaks immersion.
Why won't my mail come through?
Yeah, same here.
I'm a first
time. I can't get one either.
You have to be out of combat before you can read your mail.
Shut up, Wahi, with your sense.
You guys, I got shoes.
Oh my god, shoes.
Got a belt.
Okay, guys, this was tons of fun. However, my roommate just rented a movie, and I'm going to go watch it.
Okay, have fun. Thanks for coming.
Thanks, Sammy.
Thank
have
you.
A good one.
See ya. Bye, Sammy.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Oh, holla.
What'd you get?
It's about to get real. I got a heavy armor with a butt flap that goes up when I jump.
Oh, I got a two-hander.
I got shoes, still no weapons.
I think I have like number two in two-hander.
I got a shirt.
I love
all
the
cool,
PvP
I can weapon swap now.
Without having weapons. That's
awesome.
Crazy.
I got a belly button here, so like Vinylush.
I am nearly clothed.
Well, now I gotta set up a second skill slot.
Is that the Smurf Squad grunt? New? I'm a noob, don't worry about me.
Why can't I... Oh, because I can't do that.
Oh, of course. Operation Fuck Orange.
Oh my god, pants!
Whoa, why?
Look at me!
Cover
that
tail.
Oh, I got one
I still
weapon.
Have no shoes, though.
I can't use it. Can't use
it still
looks
like you're not wearing
shield
pants
weapon,
while you... These are nice, like, bright red leather pants. It's good.
Oh, so let me do this. There we go.
Yeah, Kraz left.
Ooh, skill point.
Yeah, I can't drop anything.
Wow, this armor is actually pretty cool looking. But it doesn't tell me what style it is.
Yeah, that's the part that sucks. It never tells you. I'm just glad I have shoes, even though they're like weird toe shoes.
I have a belt, and now I have heavy armor.
Benelis looks the best. Benelis for the win.
I know. Oh, he finally got a shirt.
He got like a flap. Oh my. Why, he got a shield.
I've had the shield.
Yeah, you just haven't been able to use it.
Yeah.
We have the same red pants.
I know, aren't they awesome?
Yes. That's adorbs.
I think mine's a kilt and not a skirt.
My character has no idea what to do with this weapon.
Okay, Kura, you look like a guy out of, like, a GIMP BDSM movie.
Well, then.
Yeah.
Oh, wala.
That escalated.
That's true. His muscles make me feel inferior.
The muscles and the hat and the shiny pants.
Oops.
At least they're not assless.
Was that a premature veil?
Oh my.
Oh my.
Everyone slip away quickly.
Well, right. We have half the map. Half the map. There's a fight breaking out at the Alessia Bridge.
Ooh. I haven't been there in a while.
We could go.
Let's go.
Alright.
Operation Jackalope.
Jackalope.
Shoot the moon.
I'm the Jackalope, see?
What the hell was that?
That's the Jackalope.
Burglar.
Yeah.
You sure that wasn't a dope fish?
I'm speechless.
Off the Jackalope.
That's great.
I can't see who's talking at any given time, so I'll just leave this a mystery.
I told you it's the Jackalope.
I believe in the Jackalope.
You don't remember that skit?
That's like classic Dave Coulier right there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, AD's here.
Yay.
They try to go all stealth, but I have a detect pod, so hello.
Yay, let's kill some elves.
I'm an elf. Elves.
Yeah, but you're not one of the bad elves. You're not an awful elf. No offense to any friends or anything. But
too late.
I'm going down to get the rest of these fuckers.
Let's do it.
No offense. Jackalope.
Eternal stealth is apparently AFK while not stealth.
Oh, he's only a 49. What the hell's wrong with you?
Ironic.
Shh.
Guy's running.
I would too. There's a bunch of naked people charging down. I'll catch me. I'd get the fuck out.
Bring out the
thank
camp.
You, sir.
Assume they have rabies.
He's going for that shard.
I got a shard for him right here.
Oh.
Flex.
We killed Jeffrey Bridges.
Poor guy.
Oh, play no.
Dead.
Not Jeffrey. Oh, we're here.
You have rabies?
Come on, let's raid the Imperial City. We can do it. It can be done. I've seen it. Me and some friends tried for like 10 minutes in beta to get in there. Didn't work.
I want to get in real bad, but not time yet.
It's like the Titan's health ticked down like one. That
took
an hour.
Let's capture the LM. You got a buff for capturing stuff. And we'll be stronger and naked. Keep going. Don't stop here.
Waiting for the crown.
Okay, we'll take this, I guess.
They're already doing it.
You get a buff for capturing. Continuous attack. Do you have passives in there? It's a Lance War. Passives. Pretty good. I like it. Like with power and spell power or something like that.
Well, I have a shirt on. I'm pretty proud of it.
I know, right? I have pants. Everybody better watch.
I just like getting close when we're doing stuff, I guess. My knife blade.
Someone in my stream says Beer Bong's Jackalope sounds like Gollum.
Jackalope sounds like Gollum.
I gotta turn my in-game sound down, because...
Can't hear the jackalope?
Cannot hear the jackalope. There we go.
If I ever get a weapon, I'm gonna be wrecking faces.
If these two people are dueling, it's gonna be Operation Skirt the Duel.
Don't. That's terrible.
We get to take
Operation Dual Screw.
AP up front.
Do you know who I am? I'm the Juggernaut, bitch.
That ain't right.
There's three down
ADP.
Here to the east.
And AD.
Four, five, six.
Friendly Veil.
Oh, that's... There's a lot of bananas over there.
All right.
I have just been killed.
Me too. I'm gonna be killed now.
Oh, no.
Six guys, but they killed me.
Bad Nova.
Arrow. Lizard down.
Ultimate heal.
Thank you. Ah.
It's coming for us.
Oh, lots of bees heading your way.
A lot of them.
That's a lot.
There's one guy camping right on me.
And a lot of AP as well.
Yeah, a lot of AP.
What the hell's going on here? Why am I still alive?
Somebody's laying on top of me and pleasuring me for some reason.
How kind.
Wait, there's a couple stealth around me. One on horse. Wow. I know he's on stealth anymore.
I'll tell you what, Grunt earns his keep.
Wow. Alright, let's go help down at Farragle.
They're still hiding.
I think Noriel went AFK, Grunt.
No, I didn't. I'm sorry, Grunt. I was just on another screen checking something.
There's a guy, there's a guy right on top of me.
Man, he rezzes fast.
Ooh. Yeah, there's that guy that was right on top of me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Waiting.
There's some on these rocks here.
All over. They're just waiting for.
I sent you a bunch of gems, Grunt.
God, thanks.
Yeah. I'm 37 for Emperor. Man, I'm on my way up.
I think I was like 900 and something.
Well, are you homed here? Because it's only going to show your home campaign.
Do you know there may be a player called Grunt the Useless?
Actually, no, I'm not homed here.
You can see the local campaign.
Yeah, but you don't see your score in it.
I'm gonna wait until Lub is up. Yeah. Yeah. It'll pop up at once.
They're pretty far off if you wanna pop.
Yeah. Coming up?
There's a couple coming back.
Are they going up to the keep?
Grunt, did you get the melee sent
yet? Yeah, looks like
they're heading in. Yep. I'm about to lose my
melee. They left a guy.
Oh, yeah, shit.
If you want to pop, we can take this one guy.
No, I just lost it.
Coming.
Grassy ass.
Wait a minute, he looks like he's thinking about heading in.
Careful, they're coming up.
Sorry, there's always time to stop for bug loss.
Everybody pull over, it's bug loss.
Oh, there's a bunch of
them. Columbine is the most important because it's the smallest.
I have the Kenai 3.
They're looking for
their
so
shit
close.
Just glows. It's screaming.
One on the other side of the rock.
I'm fishing to get rolled.
Okay, guys.